Okay, there we go. We've already got somebody in the stream. Haven't even started yet. Ridiculous.
I think it's amazing.
Okay.
Welcome on, ya.
Go ahead, fire this up.
It won't let me.
Really? Let me see.
It won't let me.
It actually will not. Hold on. Change device. Okay.
That's you.
Yeah.
Ugh, I tell ya.
Okay. I don't know why it wants to default to the control or to the keyboard.
Probably because you had it unplugged to play a...
I plugged it back in before I started this up, so... Okay.
Okay. I'm in.
Alright.
Okay. I'm too close.
Okay.
I'm sorry. I backed this up. Otherwise I'm going to be all for me.
Freaking breakdancing Jedi.
Oh,
there.
There we go. Hey.
Alright. Oh, 1 second. I do need to turn on. Extra toggle will not take effect unless we're in free play. Super slap. Let's turn them on. There.
Ready for whatever the next thing is?
I am ready.
I can smash things with my shield.
Yep. So, I think we're on episode Trace.
So?
The third most episode. There it is. Yeah. Ooh, look, there's stuff over here.
Oh, that's cute.
Hey, there's a super battle droid. Womp rat. These dorks. There's ugly Obi-Wan. Okay. I suppose.
Yeah, let's get this show going.
Yep. So, this is going to be a vehicle stage. So it's going to suck. Not a fan of the vehicle stages.
Yeah. I'm glad we're doing this instead of me needing to use my brain, because I'm just going to be fixated a lot on my knitting disaster.
No.
I'm sorry, I just... It breaking like that just broke me a little.
Yeah, for those who are not aware, and Nick was knitting a blanket, which is awesome, by the way, she does awesome blankets. But you have to use... round needles, which are needles that are connected by like a cable, and the cable broke on her tonight, and it nearly ruined the entire thing because she could have lost stitches. So yeah. Ooh, Maverick. All right, time to pew pew. Okay, I am... Whoa. I am dead already. I'm... Okay.
Okay, I need to figure out which one I am.
I think I am green.
No, I am green.
Oh, okay. Okay, there. I'm not hitting my shooty dogs button. That's... Oh, we missed that.
We're missing a lot of stuff.
Yeah, it's... This stage is so chaotic. Hey. I want to use reverse controls for this, like a flight sim, and that's not the controls that it uses. Okay, you gotta hit all these things. There. It's cool the way that we can get in each other's way and cause us to die.
God damn it! I missed the red brick.
Oh, no, that's fine.
Not really, because the less of these I have to do, the better.
We're gonna have to replay this anyway. Can't get 100% on any of these without replay.
This is true.
Oh, you don't have to tap the button, just hold it down.
Really?
Yeah.
That is helpful.
It is helpful. Really helpful. Yay, we're truest Jedi, but...
You know, just stay on your half of the screen.
I am trying!
Where did my ass end up?
Dead.
I will stay over here as much as possible.
Like I said, it's really cool the way that we can, like, smash into each other and kill each other accidentally.
I hate the fact that my, two keys seem to want to go whatever the hell.
Yeah, they kind of just do their own thing, don't
they? The vehicle stages are almost better handled solo.
Yeah. Oh, there, that was great.
It looked like a red brick.
Oh.
God, if we can get through this without...
We only need one more anything. It's still driving me nuts that I have to go down. I have to press down to go down and up to go up. And, like, my instinct is to do the opposite. We might not actually have to replay this. I think we've just got everything. Now we've just got to complete it.
Well, not let me hit that.
I'm not trying to bump you out of the way.
No, I was just actually trying to hit it.
Yeah? No?
Really? Oh, okay.
Vehicle smart bombs unlocked. Jedi Starfighter, yellow and red. Cool. Truest of Jedis. Yeah, he knows.
Yay.
I don't even know what that thing is. It's like some kind of weird spaceship from episode 2. Yay! Continue story?
Yeah, we'll continue story.
Continue the story.
Since there's no point in buying anything, we've only unlocked maybe a vehicle.
Yeah.
Episode 3, Revenge of the Sith. Oh no, the Chancellor is in peril! Whatever shall he do? Except he's not, because he's orchestrating this whole thing, bastard.
And spoilers for a movie that came out, like, over a decade ago.
Almost 2 decades ago.
Yeah, damn. Jeez, it is almost 2 decades ago now.
Yeah, it is.
Okay. Any landing you can walk away from is a good landing. Okay, so you are Emo Boy, and I am Coolio McDaddy Pants.
Coolio McDaddy Pants, alright. Yep.
Alright, obviously we gotta get all the stuffs before we even consider moving on. Which button is it that...
I was standing on it, so it wasn't letting me. But it's the B. Well, then when we go into the vacuum of space to play around, you can get yours. And we need a...
We need a grapply man's to do this part. But... All the studs in the world.
Grievous
head injury. Okay. Okay, I think that's everything.
Yeah.
All right, let's go work on it. Yay, money! I wish I could just break stuff in real life and have money pop out.
I think we all do.
You're all dead. Did that... That's where... Oh.
It was only the little white one.
I know, but that was $10.
I tried.
Oh, we can just drop out.
Wow, I got a...
Sorry, I think I did something. Okay. Ah, hey.
Get
a? No.
Okay, hang on. Okay, I was thinking maybe one more combo. Let me try this. There's one. There you go.
Yeah. Okay. All right. Oh, there was a thing there. Okay. Oh. Lost track of which one I was controlling for a second because they both had drain. Sorry. Again, I'm losing track of who I am because both of us have gray capes. Which way we are supposed to go.
Well, we'll find out. There's those paths.
I say we go this way.
I agree.
Oh, that is a whole ship load of stuff. Okay. Please don't attack.
I was trying to attack it.
I'm delicate.
Like a fleur?
Yep.
Ugh. I'll take the other one.
Okay.
Okay. They leave the same place.
Apparently. Oh. Stop attacking my partner. Okay, thank you. The game's like, you wanted to attack.
You wanted to attack this little.
Oh, wait.
I think if we're both in the same tube.
Okay, that's all it is. R. Okay.
Let's open up all of these things.
Yeah. That one. Cool.
That's nothing. This is a Frio.
I just want to check. Make sure there's nothing hidden down here.
Oh.
There's not. You know how they like to hide stuff behind the screen.
Oh, yeah.
It's okay, game. We don't actually need to see where our characters are.
Ready?
Yep. Ah. There. Okay. Now. Oh, there's a mini kit over here. I don't know if we can get to it, but it is up there.
I think we need a high jumper.
Oh, or a small guy. Let's. Oh.
That one, though. Easy pickings. Is there anything down this band?
Oh, that's a good thought, too.
Looks like that's a no. Or at least we're too short to get up there.
Yep. Okay, so. What's
this
thing?
Whoa. Oh.
Just making sure. Oh, there's a thing up there.
Yeah, but I'm too short to get that.
Yeah, so am I.
Checking down this arm.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, hold on enough.
Shut up, Barton.
Anything up here? No, it looks like no.
Okay. I'm gonna go up high.
I think you have to pull that down.
Okay.
Oh.
Oh, turned on the fans. Wait a minute. I'm wondering.
Oh.
Oh shit.
Okay, I'm down.
Okay, that turned on all of the fans. Thank you.
I don't think we're going to be high enough to reach that. Maybe that blue thing.
Nope.
Okay, that's not worth it.
Okay. Okay. Mind if I try something real quick?
Go for it.
So I'm gonna try. Nope.
Okay, then I'll just go in the door if I can.
Yeah. Poor grandpa. Tried, but I couldn't.
My double jump doesn't always work.
Okay, let's try this again. Okay, cool. Yeah, collect them all.
Okay, let's see if the other side has one.
I think it does, if I remember this stage correctly.
Itchy?
Yeah, a little bit.
Both try, maybe. Wow, I just walked right off the edge.
Let me try this. Almost. I think it's doable with R2.
Okay.
True Jedi might be doable then, because we're close to the end, but we're not quite there yet. Yeah. This is a great camera angle, game. Thank you for that. It's very thrilling to see my character's plastic head and nothing else.
Yeah.
Okay. I guess. What was it? There he is. He's running around. I love how that's basically how you beat every boss, is just like flop around like an idiot and do jump attacks. Oh. Do it. Yay, now we've got Chancellor Useless on our side.
And the door's open here.
Aha. Bum 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 bum.
Work with me in here.
Okay, don't go through this door. Okay, cool. And we definitely want to explore
every snipping cranny. Did you open? No, you're a C3PO. Mm-hmm. There's a D2 door on the other side.
Ah, I just barely got it. Not the useless guy. Why would anyone want to play as Chancellor Palpatine?
They want to be a deceptive, wrinkly old douchebag.
He literally cannot do anything. Oh, this is bad.
You're on that side, I'm on this side. Okay, now you're on that side, and I'm on this side. We would need a detonator to do that.
Mm-hmm.
Ow! Okay, I'm just gonna stay over here. Avoid air traps.
Yeah.
We wanted to go back through and explore.
Yeah. We don't, though. Except, like, yeah, I'm pretty sure there's nothing back here except for that red brick.
We can, like, okay.
Yeah, just those studs from the very beginning.
I think it also takes care of the air jets.
Nope. But that's so that you can't fall to your death. So.
Must be this way.
Okay.
Remember, I'm the one who looks like Prince Valiant.
It's hard to tell when you're looking at them from behind.
I have Prince Valiant sissy hair.
Okay, Robo Jesus. Get out of my way.
Robo Jesus. That's a great name.
R2 died for your sins. Either Senator Palpatine or Grandma over there.
Grandma Moses? Oh yeah, they continue fighting even if they don't have heads.
Yeah. Those magna droids are cool. Okay. No, we can't. We were just on opposite sides of the screen.
Oh, because the camera can't focus on both of us, it just decided to focus on one of us.
Yeah. Okay. Everything looks fine on the bridge here. I think that, I think that the ship is in for a very long life.
Okay.
It will continue to serve the Empire for, probably for many years. Oh, well, maybe not. Oh my god, we're crashing into the texture!
Oh no! Avoid the matte painting at all costs!
Okay. We got Obi-Wan from Episode 3. Anakin, the Jedi version. Chancellor Palpatine, the useless guy. Yes, we know we got true Jedi. We got a lot of stunts.
Not a lot of minions, though.
Oh. We got six. That's pretty decent.
Yeah, better than half.
Yeah.
It's passing. Oh. Oh, sorry.
No, that's okay. Continue story?
Yeah. I just had to remove a thing. That was irritating. Oh. Thankfully, we're not on camera, otherwise you guys would have gotten a free show.
Revenge of the Sorth.
So, this is revenge. Does that mean, somebody did avenge against them, and this is the revenge?
Yep, that's exactly what it means.
Gotcha!
Okay. Fighting on the sinkhole world. Come on, guys. Like, it's not that bad.
I don't like the way they handled Grievous in the movies. I much prefer him in the Tarkovsky Clone War series. Badass.
Nobody liked him. Like, did you know that he was a cyborg and not a robot? Like, I mean, like, he had living parts, but, like, they keep referring to him as, like, a droid general or whatever. Like, and acting like he's programmed, like, he's not. He's a fucking guy in a robot suit. Like, they never explained anything about him at all in the movie. Okay, I am...
You are Swordy Man, I am Shooty Man.
Yeah, which means that I can do things that you cannot.
That you should be able to
build. Okay, but hold on. Let's first grab all the studs. Because I remember that this place does not have a lot of studs. And I'm going to try to get over here. I'll leave the power up because there's no point.
Wasting it right now.
Exactly.
Just so you have the space to see what you're doing.
Yeah. So one thing that I don't like about this game is the camera is not great, but neither is the camera in, like, any of the subsequent ones. I think if you go down here, that's where the one...
I don't know for sure.
No, I don't know for sure. I'm not saying you should. I'm just... Okay, what's the point of this thing? Oh, wait. You were... Maybe. Nope. I can just move your helmet around. Alright. Oh, you know what? I'll bet from here you can shoot that bomb that's next to Grievous. If you jump. Yeah.
Since we're losing all those studs.
There's no way around it.
I don't have a lot.
Okay. I got it. Okay. Only problem is I wish we could go back up there, because I think there's still some stuff to get. Oh, you gotta force it, I'll bet. Alright, so, here's what we need to do. I'm gonna jump down here. And you stay up there, yeah.
Fuck!
You fall off and die.
You are literally have me trapped.
There's not much I can do about it, I'm afraid. Alright.
Okay, let me just try and maneuver this way.
Yeah.
So you have space.
Yeah.
That was my plan.
Okay. I'm gonna jump over here. Okay.
Close enough.
Okay. Now just hang tight for a second.
Okay. I didn't mean to fall like an
idiot. No, that's fine.
Stand on my head and jump.
I wish I could. We need a high jump.
No, you just stand on my head.
I literally cannot stand.
You did for like a split second.
Okay. Cool.
My whole point is, you stand on my head.
Right.
Never mind. It ain't working.
Alright. Okay. So.
I think I have to, you have to go down this way.
Apparently we did. But what we need to... you're going to need to shoot that thing. I think I can stay down here, and you can just shoot it. Yeah. I don't think there's any way for us to get up there, though, without, like, a droid. So... Okay.
You have to go back to the center.
Yep, I do. You ready?
Here you go. I can't jump for beans. I'm dead. This place sucks.
It's very, very hard to get True Jedi on that one without doing it on free play.
Yes.
Because there's very few studs.
And a lot of chances to just die, like a... Like 28! We literally failed that one. But it's okay. That one is difficult. That one is literally just a boss room.
Mm-hmm.
Nothing more.
Continue story?
We'll continue story.
Okay. I do not like this stage. I'm just gonna say that. I don't like this one. It's very hard. It's got a lot of stuff going on in it.
Yeah.
And it's very
it's
easy
very
to get
busy.
Lost and confused. Like there's cool stuff in it, but like I don't like playing. Yep. Draw a new darkness over the galaxy with his marker.
He uses a sharpie.
Do you think that Sidious would have a Smeargle on his team? Like, I mean, he definitely would have, like, Zuelius and, like...
Oh, he'd definitely have a Smeargle just to, like, go around and draw mustaches on every painting he sees.
Yeah.
And erase the ones that do have mustaches.
Okay, so I'm...
You're the Yoda.
I'm Frog Boy, and you're Dog Face McGee.
Okay, but Yeti Man, you want to take care of these lights?
Fine. Just because I'm the only one who can. There's another trick to getting True Jedi, by the way, on the Grievous stage. There are extra cheat things that will give you
More studs.
More studs. It's stud multipliers. They're very expensive.
But sometimes it's
you gotta unlock them. Yeah, you gotta unlock them with the red stud. But they really make it a lot easier.
Hi, Mephrus.
Would Sidious have a star screen? I mean, like, he kind of does, doesn't he? In, like, the form of Dooku? Starscream's kind of a dork. I like,
Let's go this way real quick.
Yeah. I like, what's his name? You need a Sith for that. Skywarp, just based on his colors. And Thundercracker is just objectively the coolest of the three original Seekers.
Yeah.
He just does the little...
Okay.
Oh my goodness.
Ow.
I can blow up the things after I light them? Oh my god.
Are we gonna have to go backwards?
We're gonna have to go so far backwards.
Okay, well, we'll go back there.
Ooh, in a second. I got it. We gotta do this stuff first. Not the monkey. Okay, I guess I can't do that. Obviously, that's the progression, so we'll save that for later.
Okay. Ready to go back, Toadie Man?
Yeah. Sorry. By the way, in the original version of this game, Lego Star Wars for like PS2 and whatever, Yoda was a little different. He had a little hover car that he could float around in.
Get that last one, Froggy Man.
Yay!
Now we are caught up.
That was very worth it for the tiny amount of studs that we got.
Yes, it was. Shut up!
It actually probably was. I remember getting True Jedi on this one. It was a little difficult, too. Oh.
I saw a stud down there, so I was like... Might as well go pick it up.
Oh my god, I put my saber away. Then it gets really slow. Oh no! The monkey man's in the trees.
Wookiees have a really fly fashion sense of them.
Do they?
Yeah, they're all wearing those amazing yellow hats.
That is Chewbacca's melee attack. He literally like rips the arms off of the opponents. It's pretty great. Okay, this machine right here dispenses helmets. Apparently, it's just an Indiana Jones hat. That's actually kind of cool.
I'm going to keep this hat.
Friggin' Chewbacca in a fedora. That's great. Okay. Yeah, we're going this way.
We should probably tour this to make sure we got everything.
Okay. I'm pretty sure that we did, though. At least everything that we could. come up there with you if I was able to. Oh, there is stuff over there, but I don't think you can get it.
Yeah, I can get a high jumper. Alright.
Or a robot. Somebody can fly.
Oh, yeah. I got a little confused.
Okay, where do you want to go?
Well, I'll take these two next.
Okay. Oh, you can shoot them. I think it's Tom.
Cool.
I'm incredibly frustrated at my extremely slow movement.
Yes.
Like, Yoda, when he's attacking, he flips around like a monkey on speed, but like, when he's just walking, not a fast.
Let's go check that out.
Okay. Obviously, we blow them up, just like we do with everything.
You made me lose my fedora!
Made me lose your life, dude. Made me lose your life.
Dick. Keep that hat.
Okay, obviously, since he's heading that way, that means that that's the way to progression. So we should hang around here for a bit. And, yeah.
Don't know if there's anything more up there, but there might be.
Yeah.
Can't tell. Too short.
Yeah, and I can't come up there with you to help with camera. Okay.
Maybe they scalped some of those, like, junior mint guys once they got the helmets off of them.
Maybe. Okay.
Oh, this is where it gets really...
Yes. Yes, it does. And yes, it is. Alright.
Is there anything up here?
There's nothing over here. Draw distance is a bit of a problem, though. That's gonna be fun. Ah!
Build it now. I'll come down with you.
I was just trying to.
Most of you guys are gonna ignore
us. There. Okay. Yeah, you deal with him.
Probably hit them with each as well, make sure there's nothing.
Oh, I know, but, like, you know, everything is a chore with Yoda here. Yeah. And yes, it is a Lego carrot, Anya. There are three hidden Lego carrots in this stage, and if you unveil them all, you get a mini kit.
Which we want. Let's head down now.
Oh, yeah. Ah. It's part of an overall. It's part of a larger building thing.
Okay,
alright.
I'm with you.
Okay.
Can't get that mini pick because it's too small. Maybe if you use that, it won't be so slow.
Sorry. Well. Sorry.
I don't think that one works.
It doesn't.
I'm just going to ignore them for a while and get to each. I was hoping to surprise some of them with that.
It's the same button to switch characters. Okay.
Hey, let's see if you can use that to get that piece.
Oh, yeah, good idea. Hey.
Yes.
Okay.
That's one less we gotta get. There's one up there too.
Yeah, except that every so often the guy just kind of materializes back in this thing and I have to pop him out here. Yeah, I can't get that high. But I can this. I know, there's no way. Okay.
There's some carrots over here.
Yeah. It would be so much easier if these guys come by every like 2 seconds.
Well, I'm trying to keep them off you.
Yeah, there's two.
Wow, I got one shot by something.
Yeah. Okay. Yes, I know, game. I know that's all very magical and stuff. But I have other things to take care of first.
Get all these wonderful studs that are just over here. The third carrot is in this group, I think.
Yeah. Fortunately, over here, we shouldn't be bothered too much by idiots. Okay. That's a thing you're supposed to do.
I don't know how we get that.
Okay.
Can you be down here?
Yeah, I can be down here. Okay. You gotta shoot those two targets.
Easier said than done, Montfer.
Yeah, I know.
Off your ass.
Yeah, thank you. I desperately need that. Such a chore because, like, I'm constantly being shot at. If I get hit, then it cancels what I'm doing and I have to start it over again. And, there's way more droids than there are player cubes. Yeah. And I'm pretty sure you gotta do this before you take care of. Droid pod. And I can either help you with the robots, or I can help you, or I can.
Yeah.
Reveal the things, but I can't do both.
Reveal the things. It's kind of why I wish it was like. This is easier in free play because then you got two.
Yeah. I need a card. Never mind.
Lose all of my
stores. Yeah, it's ridiculous. The car dying constantly.
To wave after wave after wave of dick stains.
Yeah.
All right, where the fuck are these?
It's off camera and above. Okay. Is that really all that does? I thought we needed that progression.
I thought we did too. There's a guy up here.
Yeah.
It's different.
Yeah, he is. He's the guy with the radio. Okay.
Maybe if you take care of the radio guys, the rest of this exploration won't be so rough.
I sure hope so. Well, if I had known that you could just do that from the beginning. Okay. I think you're gonna have to jump off of this. I don't think you're gonna be able to make it. Or maybe I'll have to. Since I can double jump.
I think we need a high jumper.
Yeah, we do.
Alright, well, let's see what else there is.
Alright, over here there's some
sparkly
things. Really?
Okay. Up there there's some vines.
Yeah. Are you capable of getting up here?
No, just go. I can get this far, but that's it.
I was hoping to sense parts now.
I'll live. If I die, I die.
Sorry. That was not intentional. Like, I just wanted to pull out my lightsaber so that I could move faster than, you know.
The slow Muppet that you are.
Yeah.
It's okay.
Yeah, this stage sucks. Also, Yoda is not a fun character to play as at all. Yes, I. Oh, maybe I.
You could probably get up there. Right?
Yeah.
Okay. This is as far that way as.
Yep. But you're gonna have to cover me because there's gonna be guys coming from the other side.
Nothing.
should have told you to give me the power-up, because then I... Because one of the things that power-ups do...
Oh, I didn't even notice it until I accidentally touched it.
If we had a Sith, we could get up higher, but... See if I can. No, I can't, but we can drop down on it from above. Be careful, there is a robot man here. There. Okay. Barely eking by on the studs.
Yeah, because that one hurt.
Mm-hmm.
See what this is used for. I think there's some stuff behind us we can shoot through with it.
Back here?
So we can't bring it up that incline.
No, we can't. It's literally just an obstacle, I'm pretty sure. But let me see if I can move you a little. Not bad.
Good job.
Okay.
Did you just want to continue on?
Yeah. I don't think there's anything else that we can do back there.
Okay.
Like, if you have a Sith character, there's a dark shrub that... Careful. I'm coming. I fell. I literally cannot get back to where you are.
Or can you come this way? And use this thing?
Maybe. But...
Yeah, I can't.
Yeah, this stage is frustrating. Apparently I can force those things, but I don't know if I'll have enough time to. Okay, so the answer is yes, I do have enough time to if I'm extremely on the ball. And that's literally just a little hangout to avoid getting crushed it. No, I was talking the game.
Did that hurt?
I was trying to get my studs that I dropped, but it's basically impossible to go there if they're too far away.
This I think we need to use to like blast through a thing.
Okay.
I don't know how to fucking use it.
Okay.
I
this is the last part of this stage. Sorry. It was so close. I'm not trying to stop up. Hi, Sterling.
What's up, Sterling?
Perfectly normal to me. We just barely missed the true Jedi.
Yeah, well, we kept getting slaughtered in the swamp.
Mm-hmm. Which basically always happens. Chewbacca. Yeah, I know, we failed.
You had. Your food is fine, you're just being a snot. But you're a cute snot. Adorable.
Okay.
It's not fair that he is this cute.
Just two more to go, and then we're done. And unfortunately, I think I have to play as Yoda again.
Yeah.
Or you might play as Yoda. Then you could experience the joy.
I have.
It sucks.
Yoda is not a good character.
He's just so slow. Like, he flies around in combat, but, like, that's actually a bit of a problem, too, because he's really hard to, like, keep track of, and he bounces around like a freaking monkey.
Yes?
Oh, look, it's a really little mini-kit version of the Tatooine 4. No. Oh. Okay. I am Captain Dick for Brains, and it looks like Nick is relegated to useless toad. Okay. Let's, you're dead.
Oh, I'll be right back.
Okay. Right back. Like, it'll take her 3 hours to get there.
I can jump further and faster than you can, Strong Man. You can get those.
It's pretty cool the way some of them just, like, fall into the pit and are gone automatically.
Yeah.
Okay. I think there's maybe one more.
Nope.
Maybe not. Okay.
But it is a good idea to check to see if there's more Diplomings. Looks like there is no more Diplomings.
Yep. There's one of these things. This is how man greets new species and things that he's not sure what they are, is he just freaking wrecks it. Ah, more beans. Oh, hey! Welcome to the stream, Golden Golem. We are doing well, despite the fact that we are frustrated at this game designed for children.
Only because Yoda moves slower than molasses and on Thursday.
He does. Let me guess, you need a high jumper to get that, even though, like, it's right at the... there's definitely some more stuff, though. There. Gotta run around for pennies.
Yes.
He can, but even with his lightsaber out, he's a bit of a pain in the butt.
He's a hell of a good fighter, but that's really all he's got going for.
Yeah. You missed the previous stage where I spent basically the entire time complaining about having to play as Yoda. This time Nick has to endure.
Which I've done before. He's just being whiny, and I'm like, I don't like Yoda.
I don't like Yoda. Like, I mean, I like the actual character, but like I don't like him in this game because
this game he's slow and
he's awkward and hard to control and.
I think we're all good with studs.
Okay.
At least there.
Okay.
I think that's all, like...
Yeah, that's so bounty hard. Hunter stuff. Okay.
Ugh. This game is fun, though. I've always liked this game. And it's two-player without it being weird split-screen.
Yeah. What? No. Okay.
Yoda was not moving. Yoda was just like, yeah, I'm done with this shit.
Apparently, once you start moving these, it, like, freezes the screen for a moment.
Alrighty.
Alrighty. Okay. That's about the other thing. It's kind of hard to tell because of the lighting in here. Jedi, the most powerful space wizards in the galaxy, are reduced to custodian for picking up trash in the Jedi Temple. Okay.
Really getting me to floor duty.
There.
That's what I was trying to do, but it was.
Yeah, it's if you get shot, then like it'll break your thing and it sucks. But then again, you know that because you saw how I was doing that stage. Only stormtroopers can access these areas. You friggin' weirdo. What are you, some kind of green moose, man? Oh. That was an intentional tactic. If you jump off this pit right here, you die really cool. Like, it doesn't give you any points or anything, but, like, the internet will think you're cool. There we go. Oh, alright, I'm moving Sith. Okay. But before we go through there, I want to go down here.
Okay.
See what we can find down here. Yeah, that's in there. Money.
You can get that. You're a better jumper.
Okay, I will try.
Okay, never mind. I think we need the rope. Is it this way?
I want to see what's over here. Okay. Alright, this is an actual side room thing. Alright. There, cool. Climb up your abstract sculpture that you created.
It's like we're playing Hobo Tough Life, man.
I think like three people will get that reference.
Yes.
Haha!
But that's what makes it fun. Okay.
Obi-Wan and Yoda, best of friends forever! And they do Jedi stuff! Oh, this part. Okay, let's try down here first.
Hold that, that's red.
Yeah.
Also can't pull that, it's red.
So no, can't get high enough. I was hoping. Come over here so I can gently massage you to death with my wolf stick. There. Can't do anything with that.
The fact that we have friendly fire turned on is a little...
Friendly fire turned on by default, and you can't turn it off.
Do you want that, or...?
Nah, I'm good. The Jedi are intergalactic acrobats. That's how they started. That's a fun fact. Possibly. Might be a fact. It's an infinite universe. Almost anything could be true.
The Jedi Order started as a team of gymnasts at a circus.
Yep. Okay.
We can't get high enough to get to that.
Nope. Okay, so obviously the goal here is to make the blue lights go everywhere because blue is good, and well, let's grab this first.
Trying.
Okay.
Sorry, I tried.
Don't
you get that one?
No. Oh, I see. Really? You're gonna put that blue thing just out of my reach?
Yes.
Yes, we have played this before, Golem.
We actually played the first release of it when it was just, like...
Yeah, Lego Star Wars. And then we've also played the complete collection for the Wii. Because, like, everyone and their uncle, we had a Wii.
Not anymore, though. Well, we do, but it's not with us. It's with my sister at Marth.
Unlike our GameCube, which is just, like, flood damaged and destroyed. Which is cool. Okay. I'm up here.
You could probably get higher up to get the thingy.
Yeah, there's, these things. Thank you, game. Okay. Wait, do these stay locked in place? That's pretty cool if they do. Okay. Three mini kit pieces that I out of a mini kit that I will definitely not be able to complete without going in here in free play. So I don't even know why I'm so excited about it. So, little known fact, but Obi-Wan Kenobi's birth parents were actually killed by crates, so he harbors a completely unreasonable hatred of crates. That's another probably true fact.
I know, I harbor, like, a huge hatred for crates. And Sterling right now, is there a reason you're screaming at us?
Oh, he's just being Sterling. Sterling is our cat. He's a good boy.
He is a screamy boy.
He is a screamy boy. He's a good screamy boy. He doesn't like it when we play games. Because then we're not paying attention to him. And specifically, we're not eating him.
You had food, Tubby Bear.
There.
No. You don't need more food. You're already fat.
Oh, he does not
want. Are you done being a jackass up there?
I'm done.
Okay.
He does not get to play because he is rough on the equipment. And frankly, he's bad at the game. He's just got no coordination. Well, I mean, he does, but
for different types of things.
Yeah.
Well, I guess that doesn't work.
Okay. It's got an old school film reel.
Sterling, I am the squishy you. Squishy you.
Squishy. He just pops her head right off.
Well, I'm sorry. You were right there. I was moving my. Oh, that one we saw.
Yeah. And, I mean, we're towards the end of the first game. The difficulty ramps up over the course of the three episodes. And then it'll ramp down again for the start of the next episode. What's really holding us back is the lack of times two studs, but that's fine.
What's holding us back is the lack of a decent character!
Well,
Yoda,
I mean,
you suck!
That, I mean... They should do a level with just Gonk Droid. Darth Vader. So, yep, pretty much. Given into his secret emotions.
So he goes from an angsty 9-year-old to an angsty teen to an angsty adult, and then Mecha Man.
Yep, the secret emotions part just makes me think that he's like got a little diary that he writes in every night.
Dear diary, the other Padawans laughed at me again.
Oh my god.
Whiny little bitches about Padme or Pandabear or whatever the hell her name is. Oh, he's crying.
Isn't Padme a type of, like, Indian cheese?
Oh, I guess I am playing the villain.
Yeah, you're angsty.
I am angsty, boy.
Well, I died, so.
Maybe I'm supposed to be, like, running away from you. Oh, I fell into the lava.
Yeah. You're supposed to be, not dying.
Well...
Whoops. That time it was me.
Okay. Let's just go back and forth and follow the path.
I'm trying. Believe me, I'm trying. Game. Come on, man. Work with me here.
Really?
That time it counted as a... It's weird because, like, sometimes it doesn't count it as a death and you don't lose studs for it.
Oh, I lost studs for it because I was on the fell. See, now neither of us have it.
Right, but I didn't fall that time.
No, like, I did.
Right, but why did I lose studs when you fell?
You didn't have it.
I did.
You
I had 1,000.
Well, not anymore.
Like, well, that was fun. Like, I had like 2,000 or 3,000 at first, and like the first couple of times we died, it did not take studs away from me. Okay, well, we found one of the mini kits. At this point, we got nothing to lose by dying, so...
Yeah.
Whoops.
Oh my lordy.
This is gonna make a good video.
Yeah. Watch us suck for like 15 minutes! It'll be great!
Well,
okay. Well, we know where we need to go.
Hey, Keelan, Lego Indy 2, I've never actually played, I don't think.
We probably have it, because we have, like, a lot of them on Steam. This way. Down. Just go down.
Okay. I remember that I liked certain things about Lego Indiana Jones. The thing that, held it back, in my opinion, was just the lack of variety in characters. Like, literally half the cast is Indy. Like, which, I mean, you know...
It's gonna be.
Yeah. I like the job system that they had in the first game, though, where, like, if you were holding the right object, you could serve as a character of that type.
Really?! Oh my giddy odds! What the Smurf sack!
Oh god. This is gonna be embarrassing. This is a game for children, by the way.
This is destroying my goddamn soul!
This is a game for small kids. Like, and what the hell? Wait. Hold on. Hold on.
It switched you! Oh my god!
It decided that my controls suddenly needed to be keyboard. No, not. Sorry, that's probably going to cost us this one.
Oh, really? I think they're giving it to us.
Almost.
And that was...
Yeah. It's pretty cool, because we didn't actually touch the keyboard at all. Like, so I don't know why. It really, really wants player one to use the keyboard.
That ain't happening.
I don't know why, because it's, like, just so much better with a controller. Like, I don't know why you would want to use the keyboard if you had a controller available. And since I have a controller plugged in, I have one available. We are having a bit of trouble with this. Oh my god. Again, like, folks, game for children. Like 10-year-olds are supposed to be playing this and beating them.
Oh my god!
Oh. Oh,
yeah,
we got it.
We have a 10.
Yeah. And rebuilding those struts, though, gives us extra time.
Finally, some studs.
Okay. Oh, that was easy. Okay. Can't go through that. That's a real big door. Like, theoretically, we're supposed to be hurrying. In actuality,
we're screwing around.
Basically dicking around. Yes, you do.
Are you
all
ready?
Right, let's get the flock out of here. There. Lego Indiana Jones. Yes, we have played that also on the and Lego Batman 1 and 2. And I have Lego Batman 3, but I don't think
we also have Lego Marvel.
Lego Marvel was fun. I liked Lego Marvel. And Lego Marvel 2.
We stopped playing Lego Batman 2 together because of the weird split screen thing it had going.
Okay, I don't know what the heck happened.
I guess that hurts us.
Yeah, I don't know why, though. Like, I was doing the force on it, and it wasn't doing anything. For some reason, like,
it was producing a red gas.
Oh, I guess it does. At that time, it sucked me back and wouldn't let me move forward. The weird thing is that, like, we're
getting lots of studs for this.
Yeah, we're actually, like, gaining studs, I think.
Oh, that was a fire. Don't step in the fire.
We are basically pros at this game.
Yes! Professional!
So, yeah, you can tell by the way we're playing. Like,
you don't get more gooder than us.
I mean, a person might.
I don't know what we're doing wrong there.
I think we have to hit that and then run. But I don't know. There's like some weird, like, gating going on where, like, if I just try to run, I die.
Now let's try.
There.
Extra push.
That was not intentional. Okay, there we go.
Yeah, I don't think we did very well in this one at all.
Yeah, it's okay. Besides, I don't think it's over yet. I will take a power up. Whoops. Apparently lava hurts you. I don't know when video games start doing that.
We go this way?
Apparently not, because my brain couldn't process that.
Never mind, it's just... Are we gonna be...
Yup.
I hate this stage. Jumping in this one sucks balls. It's just...
More than a regular jump. Platforms, by the way, sink.
I've noticed. Okay, how do I, like, bow out and just let you do this? Because I am failing hard. I'm, like, not going the right direction, failing miserably.
That's okay, Abby.
No, this is, like, brutal with two people.
Okay. All we gotta do is make a run. This thing over here.
I think it's sinking.
It is. It's going to. Now we just gotta fight. It's over! I have the high ground!
It's over! I have the better accent!
I mean, that's very true.
It's over! I'm the better actor! It's over! I'll still have a career after this! Well, we failed that.
We almost got halfway.
Ooh. We did find some minikits, so I'll call that a win, if you will.
We got almost all the minikits. We're only missing one.
Two. No, one.
Okay, finish story.
Have we played at the Indiana Jones Original Adventures?
Yeah.
There's so many Lego games now that I don't even remember which ones we did play or not. Aww. I love that pregnancy brick. That is hilarious. It's just a lump of dough on her chest. Ew.
She died of a broken heart. As you do. He's got the, like, the little bar that, like, holds the Lego Man legs on still and stuff. Can you believe that they actually had Darth Vader, like, just scream no at the end of that movie? Like,
well, he is angry at the Presbyterian Church.
Holy crap, man. Okay.
Oh, wow, it's almost time.
It is, but before we quit, I think we should go see what we can buy in the shop. We haven't looked at the shop since
we started.
Since we started, that's all. Alright, so let's look at characters. Who can we unlock now? Got a decent number of stuff. Count Dooku. Grievous's bodyguard, that's the Magna Droids. General Grievous.
Grievous is a good one to have, because he is fun to play as.
He is. He costs 70,000, but I'll buy him. A Wookiee, the clone pilot, the swamp clone,
Walker.
The Walker clone, Mace Windu, disguised clone. I'll take the disguise.
Mace. Yeah. Then we
can look at the okay. I'll unlock the clones too.
They're good to have. Maybe a ship or two.
Yeah, let's see. The droid tri-fighter, the vulture droid, and the clone arc fighter.
We can afford that.
Definitely.
Alright, who are we gonna buy and then we
can buy? Let's look at the extras, because we unlocked a few of the power brick detector is not super useful to us right now. What's the other one that we... Exploding Blaster Bolt, still not useful. Vehicle Smart Bomb, that was the other one.
Yeah, that one's not as...
Yeah, and I think the rest of them are all...
Still locked.
Okay, well let's go back and let's get some more characters then.
That's my move.
So, let's get the Magna Droid.
And the Wookiee. I think that's everybody.
Yeah,
except
Dooku. We can't afford Dooku. But, you know, he's super expensive.
But if we screw around in, like, one of the free plays, you can probably get him.
Yeah, which I was going to suggest. Let's do the free play.
What's in here?
Yeah, like, we've 100%ed this one through free play. Oh, wait. What's that? What's the blue?
Those are like some other new thing.
Oh yeah, that's the bonus thing, isn't it?
Yeah.
Invasion of Naboo. Free play. I'm gonna be my favorite, the Droid Echo. Who are you looking for? Kid Fisto.
Yes.
Okay.
I love me some Kid Fisto.
Okay.
Wow, I just teleported. I'm just gonna let you have fun.
He doesn't have a double jump, but he jumps as high as, like, let's see. Nope, sorry.
Oh, it's okay. I didn't need that life. We don't really even need to collect, like, true Jedi. We got true Jedi. So
yeah. I don't think you're forcing it.
There we go. It's just being silly. Whoa, there's something there. There's a hole in the ground.
Yes, there was a mini kid in there.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, there was. So hard to remember. That was like weeks ago.
Yeah. Yes, Mephrys, you can play as Droideka. Droideka is actually really cool in this game because he can't jump, but he rolls around really fast, and his shield absolutely works. Maybe Grievous does have a dump. I thought he didn't. It's the Magna Droids that dump. But they jump as high as like a regular Jedi jump. Or a double Jedi jump. Or something like that. Okay. What?
Did we get up all the way there?
No.
Okay. I just wanted to see if there was anything on there.
Only bounty hunters can access these areas. Well, guess what?
Ooh.
Probably. I think I'll stick with Grievous for a while because.
Okay,
I'll
check something.
Sure.
Okay, it's not. Grievous is just.
This, however, is. Tingle.
Get up over here. Ready?
Yep. Can't quite make it, but I'll bet you R2 can.
It's all it was here, or is this instance?
Looks like it. Oh well.
Can
10-1.
That can't be great.
Nope.
That's not silver, so it can't be.
Nope. Foy. Foy.
Come here, please?
Yep, just wanted to get those.
Just wanted to make sure there's nothing on the upper edge.
There's not. Okay. Studs. No, can't build them.
Get up here.
Oh, I suppose. Okay. Okay.
The Droid Deku is like Mass's favorite roll around like a community. Picking up the studs I dropped.
That was.
No, that was.
That's the end of the stage.
Yeah, but you missed the stage.
Yeah, we've only got 8 of the mini kits. We're missing 2 of those.
So you want to head back, or should we just?
Yeah, let's head back real quick to see if we can find them in the stage. Yeah.
Oh, for smart sake.
We'll have your
night. Do you want to go for it? Got a few items.
Okay.
Let's see. Oh. I thought I saw something down there in the mist. Before.
You
got
down.
That.
And then you got that one.
Hmm.
not a cave there, so you can't go back into it.
Wow. My jumping is a little bit. Okay, well that's not a thing. I just succeeded in blasting myself. Let's look for red, blue.
Try jumping into that hole. Maybe.
Sorry, that was me.
There's one. Okay, so we're still missing one. There's a couple of places where we revealed gold cups. Do you think that has any significance?
It might.
Got the one that was over here. Might not be any significance.
Might not, but.
Oh.
Wow, we didn't even see that. Well, you saw it now. And a tricycle part.
Yep. So there must not be any significance to those. It's just a thing.
Or
right.
There could have been, and we already got it.
Yeah. I'm gonna play as Too Many Arms Man.
Multiple Arms Man. Just to get through it faster, because he's actually kind of fast. Not as fast as a Droid Deckers, but Droid Deckers can't jump.
But, you know, probably suck to be a Droid Decker in this stage. I'm the lead Droid Deka, by the way. Or, the lead Grievous, if you're wondering who's who.
Okay.
Da da da. There! Poo money! Yay! We got the Gung Bong Sub-Burmy thing.
Oh, there we go. Completed the mini kit. Got the red brick.
Yeah, we didn't do the challenge. That's what the blue mini kit thing is.
Yeah.
The challenges
we'll do. Another
day. Yeah. No, we're
a
not.
Much later day.
We're not doing the challenge tonight. But let's go buy Count Dooku.
All right.
Oh, the yellow battle droid commander. This guy has a unique thing he can do. That's it. That's all it does. Not not the hint. I don't need the hints.
We need the Dooku. Give us the Dooku!
Give us the Dooku. And extras. We don't need disguises, we don't need daisy chain, we don't need Chewbacca, we don't need Toad Death Star, we don't need silhouettes. Beep Beep's kind of thing. I'll buy that. Don't have enough for Super Gonk.
Or Puma.
And we don't need the power brick detector just yet.
I think we're good.
Yeah. I think that this is the one that gives you times two studs.
Yeah.
And it's quite a ways away from us.
Yeah, because it's also one of the more expensive ones. Alright.
Yes.
I'm good.
Yep.
You're good.
Yep, I am good too.
Alright.
Just start massive.
The many fun things you can do in this game is just start kicking people in the butts.
Okay. Well,
that was fun.
That was a lot of fun, guys. Thank you guys for tuning in and watching.
We'll probably do this again next week, just so I can put off playing Big Sky Trooper.
Maybe even on Wednesday, so you can put off playing Zelda.
Maybe. I just do like this game, and it's a nice, refreshing break.
This game, all the LEGO games are fun, but like this one's always going to be like a special part of my... like. I hesitate to say childhood, because I was... definitely an adult when I bought the original, but...
yeah, but you were definitely a child when you first saw the first movie. So.
And when I, you know, first started playing with Legos, so, yeah. So, thank you guys once again for watching. This game is great. I love it. Hopefully it's been entertaining. Tomorrow night, maybe Skyrim? So stay tuned for that. Until then, bye.